7, disassembled and moved to Hoosier Valley and rebuilt in 2009. It's currently under going on multi-year restoration. Interlocking power, control the switches, signals, and junction of where two or more railroads meet at right angles or near right angles. Shop building that we're passing on the north side of the train for actually 3 separate buildings. All donated, assembled, and then reassembled on site here by the Hoosier Valley Volunteers. The front part of the shop is a building from a local Hill lumberyard. The middle part came from Valparaiso, and the far west end came from Monterey, Indiana. It served as an engine house for the JK Short Line.